So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. Let's get a few laps under our belt. That lap was no good. We need you to improve on that. exactly what we asked for. Keep it up. Great data. Stay focused. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. OK, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Receive you at the end of this lap. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. We'll be right back. lap. Car repairs have set us back a little.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Flawless, Leclerc, and...
take you through the numbers. okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.